Hi, I'm Michelle O'Connor, Creative Director for JCPenney's Salon, and I can't wait to share with you this great look from Jason Reyes at John Paul Mitchell Systems.
I am here with Trey. And with Trey's haircut, what we're going to do is we're going to start with clippers. We're going to take that underneath a lot shorter. As we move up the head shape, just slightly building saddle weight so that way we could control the top. With this top area, what we're going to do is take it fairly shorter, maintaining some of that texture and a slight little fringe that's going to give him a lot of versatility with his style. Let's get this haircut started.
They can, this is so versatile, you can